bestow that gift upon us, man. The first gift that he's really going to bestow upon us, which is the ultimate gift, is the gift of righteousness, the gift of the fear of the Lord, which we've already begun to receive. We're going to be sinless. The second best gift that he's going to give to us, okay, more than it, is the power, man. And we're going to have fun with that power.
My people shall be wounded within thine armor, and the beauties of holiness from the womb of the morning. Thou hast the dew of thy youth.
Yasha'ala means he is a prince of power. So if your father is the Most High, then what kind of power is he going to bestow upon
you? My people shall be wounded within thine armor, and the beauties of holiness from the womb of the morning. Thou hast the dew of thy youth.